old, old man. PlayStation Studios. Insomniac Games. Okay. Or likey likey. Ooh, that new spider symbol's cool. That's cool. Hey guys, Awesome Swag 80 here. As you know, I am Awesome Swag 80. And I have 80 awesome swags. So that means I need more awesome swags. You may say, I need so much awesome swags that I might have an exaggerated amount of swagger, even though I'm not a black teen. I hope this audio is good. Let me check. Okay, so the audio sounds good. Let's watch the recap because. Yes.
Up until about a year ago, my life was pretty normal. I lived in the greatest place ever.
All right.
Brooklyn,
bro.
Had two cool parents and loved all things science and superheroes. Everything changed though when my dad was killed in the City Hall bombing.
That's kind of weird, you know.
I believe he was
He's
gone.
Like, my dad died in the City Hall bombing, and then like.
They were there for me. And so was Spider-Man.
I'm back, bro. You know.
What I later found out was Pete. Crazy, right? Then when the Devil's Breath crisis started.
Hello, man.
Intense.
Coronavirus.
All of Spidey's villains were on the loose. I managed to do my part to help him out. And after all that, believe it or not, a spider bit me. And I started to change.
That does not look like a spider. That looks like a piece of, like,
mom,
hairy
so
shit. Look at that. Does that not look like a piece of hairy shit?
Bros. He's been training me up, and I'm actually getting pretty good with this whole web-swinging thing. I'm still learning to juggle this responsibility with everything else in my life. School, friends, a new home. I moved to Harlem a few weeks back.
You saw him jump off the building, facing the camera with exaggerated swagger. Anyways, yeah, I'm playing Miles Morales, bros and broits. This is kind of weird because I didn't upload like the original Spider-Man game. So if you want me to upload that, then I'll make a gameplay of that shit. But right now, so I'm doing the Spider-Man Miles Morales thingy bullshit. New game. All right. Okay. It's put spectacular because, you know, I'm a pro gamer. I'm a pro gamer, right? Ah, what happened there? Man. Damn, bro. I gotta get a new controller because it kinda had a glitch right there, you know? I tried to put spectacular, but it only gave me a fucking, amazing. Man, that must be a glitch or something. Let me just check my audio real quick again. Alright, so the audio's all good. Let's start this shit. My man Miles Morales with that exaggerated swagger. I hope that exaggerated swagger rubs off on me so I could be awesome swag 100. My goal in this game is to have as much exaggerated swagger as I can possibly have, alright? I wanna be the Omega level. I wanna be my final form of Awesome Swag 80. Oh yeah, sure, don't worry. You're welcome, Madre. Madre mía. Oh, hopefully I don't get copyrighted for this shit, but it doesn't matter because my videos don't get monetized anyways. Rio, isn't that in Brazil or some shit? De nada, mi amigo. Oh yeah, I'm playing this on the PS4, that's why it doesn't look like God tier, like a fucking image by Leonardo da Vinci. Da Vinci? I love that fucking video.
You think you're gonna add that
Who
Spider-Man
drew that
too?
Spider-Man?
Yeah, maybe.
Da Vinci?
My guy, you know? Yeah, I know. Hey, is Tails Bodega around here?
Yeah, bright yellow sign down the block. Can't miss it.
Thanks. Beautiful work, by the way. Maybe leave a little room for the new guy. Just in case.
I've always admired fucking murals. Like, the time and effort people go into a painting that. That's so awesome, man. I just... So cool. Looking emo goth girl came out of the bodega. Oh lord! Oh lord, he do be jumping though. Come on, give me that exaggerated swagger. Face the camera real quick, please. Oh, we're playing, boys. Let's go. Oh, yeah, baby. Yeah, baby. I ran out of air right there.
Securing a couple inmates.
Man, it feels good seeing the guys who escaped last year going back to the raft.
Real good. The raft's an eyesore. It's secure. As long as the octopus-related flaws have been fixed.
Let's hope. Okay, closing in on you. Be there soon.
The way he leaps off tall buildings and faces the camera with that exaggerated swagger just exonerates the average black teen.
Oh, thank you.
You're welcome, madre. Don't worry, madre. I won't go over to that dangerous prison convoy.
Man, how does Pete do this secret identity thing? Completely stresses me out.
Here we go. Can we, like, swing any faster, man? Oh, I do be dead.
Okay,
I do be dead
cool.
Though.
Be cool. Helping Spider-Man protect the giant prison convoy? You can handle this. Breathe in, breathe out. Be cool.
Wait, how do I roll? Okay, there we go. I do be running though. Pete, my man.
Down in some rocket fuel.
I thought I was gonna like kiss him just like that one Spider-Man scene. I forgot.
Very careful.
Without Mary Jane.
Okay, go time.
Man, just I was about to say, did he just litter? It's not a very friendly neighborhood Spider-Man, if you ask me.
A big operation. It's gotta be. Hundreds of felons escaped from the raft last year. Now it's time to move them back in. Police aren't taking any chances. Especially not with our guest of honor.
Getting a lot of interference here.
One of those guys who helped Doc Ock is in there?
Think so. Could be Vulture, could be Scorpion, could be someone bigger. Okay, we got a problem.
Uh-oh. Stinky.
Let me take, I got this beat, don't worry.
No, you messed up. You messed up already. Just stop. You don't have the level of exaggerated swagger yet, alright? You can't be doing that stuff. You need much more exaggerated swagger.
Rudder's unresponsive. Brace for impact. Going down. Helix 2 is going down.
Mayday, mayday. I think now would be a perfect time to check my audio real quick. Guys, I think there's something wrong with my audio. When I was like listening to it, and I couldn't hear my voice at all. All I heard was a sexy guy just talking into the microphone. I'm not sure. I'm not sure what's going on with that. Anyways, let's continue.
No casualties. Payload compromised.
No casualties. Look at that. No casualties.
Peter, I'm sorry, man. I didn't mean to.
It's okay. We got this. Just need to contain it before.
Oh lord.
Before that happens.
Ah shit, who the fuck is that?
Hello, tiny spider.
Hippo? I saw this one guy being like, who's that guy? He's like that Rhino guy, isn't he? And his fucking name is Rhino. That's fucking funny. I gotta see. Hey, look, Uncle Timmy, how you doing? Damn, he grew. Ooh, ooh, ooh.
He's never gonna trust me on a mission like this again.
Nice work with the helicopter, kids. Real heroic stuff.
Hey, guys.
Oh my God, man. Ooh, damn. Ow. Ooh, damn, they do be kicking, though. Nope, no you don't. Ooh. Ooh, what was that? His gut is gone. Hey Rhino, could you calm down a little bit? You're causing a little bit of pavement issues, you know. The government spends a lot of money like repaving those streets. So if you could do me a favor and like not destroy the streets that I spend a lot of taxpayer dollars on, alright? God damn, I do be hurting though.
Ooh. Honestly, kinda terrifying.
What the? What did I just do? I think I got too much exaggerated swagger on that one. Ooh. With that, son. Get the back of your head broke. Oh my God, man. How do I do that? How do I? Ooh. Oh, it's L1 and R1. I was pressing L2 and R2. Ooh, get that, son. Ooh. Ooh, dodge. Get that, son. Ooh, oh my God, bro. Damn, those transitions between the cutscenes and, like, the gameplay, that's pretty cool. Hey, Uncle Timmy, you forgot me.
Your holy spirit's a little overzealous this year, Alexei.
Man, what are you doing? What? Why are you taking a selfie in the middle? Hey guys, the Rhino's back in town. He destroyed City Hall. Check me out with my new haircut. I do be looking fresh still. Holy smokes! Shout out to my barber bro. Oh, that's how you do that. Okay.
Oh, hey, sorry, happy holidays. Pete, scale of 1 to 10. How are we doing?
7.
10 for generating spectacle, 1 for minimizing destruction. Tomorrow's bugle headline's gonna be a doozy.
Worst thing out of this is a bad headline.
Ooh.
I'm kind of lucky.
Don't worry, Petey boy, I got you. Friendship. The only thing that ever works.
Yeah, I got you.
Ooh. I thought he was gonna hit me with that.
Okay, Pete. Yeah, I got this.
Take it away, Capo.
Oh hey, Spooderman. How you doing? Hello, man. That Chevy Subaru. I'm pretty sure Chevy and Subaru aren't the same thing. That Subaru just got smashed, though. Have a merry jolly Christmas. It's the best time of the year. Whoa, what happened there? Okay, so when he jumped through that other ornament, it destroyed completely. But now apparently he can hang onto the things. What? That makes no sense. Baby, get out of the way. I'm trying to save the world. Or at least like kill Rhino. Did you guys hear that the new Boss Baby trailer's out? Man, that shit was whack, bro.
The last six Christmases, I was locked behind 30 feet of steel.
Actually, I kind of see his point there, you know. I feel kind of bad for him. Hey, JJJ.
Too easy. Maybe he's a weak-minded.
Goddamn motherfucking piece of shit ass motherfucking goddamn Tootsie Roll looking ass goddamn fucking ice cream ripoff knockoff gas station fucking Tootsie Roll motherfucker. Madre, estoy haciendo mis quesadillas. Estoy coconut milk. I'm coconut milk, madre.
Yeah, sorry. I'm trying to catch a train.
Mira, mijo. No seas mentiroso.
That is exactly a Mexican mom. Mira, mijo. No seas mentiroso. Hey, Spider-Man. Hold up. I was talking to my madre. Would you hold up a little bit? Oh, damn. That'd be really hard for the economy, though. Probably stop him and not just like hang on to his back like he was a goddamn pony. Do something then. Are you serious? What? Web him to the ground or something. Damn. This dude be hurting the economy though. It's just a little guess, but I'm pretty sure Spider-Man's not okay. You know, it's just, oh, okay. Yeah, see what I tell you? Spider-Man's okay. I told you all. Okay. He's okay.
Yeah. Might, need a minute.
Oh, lol. These guys got a good build. They got a rocket launcher with Sentinel Cryo. Hey, Pancho, ¿qué tal? I never liked Pancho anyways. Ooh.
RPGs to the prison convoy next time. Maybe don't bring RPGs anywhere.
Ooh. Get out the way.
No, okay, that was pretty good. Get out of here.
Ooh,
Spider-Man.
Ooh, ooh, get the back of your head broke.
Man, I'm gonna help you.
Ooh, ooh, ooh. Ooh, 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 my God, bro. Hmm. Hmm. Nope. No, you don't. What? No. What? Whoa. Okay. Ooh. 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 No. You did not have to do him like that, though. Why'd you have to do him like that? He's already in jail. He just destroyed his entire life. Oh no! Oh no! No! Stop that! Stop that, man! Just stop it! Just stop it! Don't do it anymore, man! Miles, you gotta stop! You gotta stop, man! He's already dead.
They're all over that bridge.
Oh my God, bro! Hmm. No! What are you doing? What are you doing? First you break their bones, now you break their dignity? Their honor? What? I'm sorry, Spider-Man, I gotta kill these guys honor, alright? Oh no, you did not have to go between his legs like that, man. He already gets enough of that shit at home. Give him some ice, he'll be okay.
Wake up, man.
Damn, this dude really chunky though. He never skips leg day. You see his calves and shit?
This Spider-Man is broken. I would like to exchange for new one. This one.
Ah, this one will do. Oh Lord. He do be mad. I'm not gonna lie, he looks kinda mad. I wouldn't know why, you know.
The hell?
Yo, what the fuck is going on with Miles Morales, though? when they become Iron Fist. What? He did smack the bitch out of him, though. I'm not gonna lie, bro. L1 and square. Ooh. Okay. X to continue. Ooh. 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 Mm. How do you like that? Ooh. Ooh. Oh my god. What was that? What did I just do? Ooh. God damn. Oh my god. I'm not gonna lie. I'm just not gonna lie, alright? I didn't say I was gonna do something. I just said I'm not gonna lie. Here we go. How you like that? How you like that? Get that in that little ass dome of yours. You call a head. Oh god. And you see his shoulders have like these sharp ass edges. And he fucking like hit me with them. Hey, rodeo! Ole! 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 Boom! Don't you care about the public property damage that you've done? You know? That will really hurt the economy, don't you know that? Oh! Oh! Oh my god. Damn, he threw me like a wet sock, man. Don't ask why the sock is wet, alright? Wild goose chase? What kind of puns are those? He should have said like a wild bitch chase. I'm not that good either. Please forgive me. Holy! Holy! What's up, bitch? How you doing? Holy! Boom! Right to the nutsacks. Just where you like it. Damn, these transitions, bro. Oh, damn. Whoa! Whoa! Oh, my God! Yo, did you see that? Spider-Man gave him that 360 twist times 3 and then it smacked him in the bitch ass. Damn, bro. Holy shit, I got no words for that. He went like, oh, whoa, bam. Give him that loop-de-loop dimple. And your face is looking good. Oh shit, the Atlas Corporation. I didn't know Borderlands Atlas Corporation was integrated into the Spider-Man Miles Morales universe.
Guys? Wow, just, wow.
Hey, would you mind recording this for my TikTok, please?
Pleasure to meet you.
You too. Sorry, I think our ball landed in your yard.
No, actually did us a favor. We just bought the place. We're planning to tear it down for a build. But looks like you beat us.
Seriously, look at them. Don't they look like Atlas?
Thank you.
They even got the helmets looking like them. They got the red scheme.
Solo?
I'm going solo. I'm going solo. I'm going solo. Spider-Man looked at him like, solo, bitch, the fuck? You know, I kind of weakened him a bit, you know, before he took him out, but, you know, I was also there, don't you know?
This happens. Oh, duty calls. Hey, really great to meet you both.
Thank you. He's a nice guy.
Future's looking bright.
Looks like a pretty good guy. I wouldn't like to beat him or anything, you know?
He's right. Let's clear out. Let the police do their job.
Even though it's a PS4, the graphics are amazing, man. Look at that. I got like 2 exaggerated swagger points from that fight.
Gotta be honest, little jealous.
I fucking hate the new redesign for Spider-Man's face. He looks like Tom Holland, alright? He looks so much better before, but then they had to redesign his face. Like, why? He looks so much better. He looks so much different. So much more original. Now you just rehashed Tom Holland's face on this fucking Spider-Man.
Requested me as her photographer. Kind of a
fucking simp.
For us.
Not gonna lie, I would do the same thing, bro. Have you seen Mary Jane in this universe? Goddamn.
I don't know if I'm ready to fly solo. I screwed up today big time with the helicopter.
But then you delivered big time. You saved my bacon, Miles.
What the fuck? You saved my bacon? What do you mean you saved my bacon? Who says you saved my bacon? You know, I'm just talking over their voice lines. You're probably not hearing shit. So I better stop.
But first, you gotta take the oath.
Look at him. Oh, I hate him, man. I hate him. Why does he look like that, bro?
I promise to do everything in my power to protect this city.
Fucking recast it, Spider-Man.
I promise.
That's it?
That oath a real thing.
Totally. Definitely didn't just make it up.
It's like they made up your face.
See you in a few weeks, Spider-Man.
Ooh. Could you give us a little 360? Oh my. New York. Oh, did you see that?
Only Spider-Man.
Okay, you gotta keep the mask on. Alright, but
I'm New York's only Spider-Man.
You gotta leave the mask on and the suit on while we're having sex, alright? God. Did you see his butt cheeks, man? Oh my god, man. His face needs a little bit of work, but his butt cheeks, damn. Level up. Level 2, bitches. Skill tree. Ooh. This is looking nice. Whoa. This is looking nice. This is a cool ass skill tree. What? Ooh, that's cool. That's cool. Well, guys, I'm pretty sure I'm gonna have to end the episode here. No, be quiet. Be quiet, Yankee. Yankee ass. Yankee with no brim. I'm gonna end the episode here. Okay, see you later. Yeah,
your mom let me in. Bruh. Look at this dude. Wait till you see the. No.